father returning home prepared by Ramakant Bandekar from Devgar College, that is from Srimati Nalini Shantaram Pantwalawalkar Junior College, Devgar. Dilip Chitre, a celebrated bilingual poet and translator with remarkable work in Marathi and English. His versatile creativity extends to painting, filmmaking, and his notable contribution as a magazine columnist. He received the prestigious Sahitya Academy Award both for his poetry as well as for his well-known translation work, Says Tuka, popular Abhangas by Sant Tukaram. He had started translation of literary work of Saint in Marathi at the age of 16. Exile, alienation, self-disintegration, and death are observed to be the major themes of his works. This poem is taken from Traveling in a Cage. It draws a portrait of a suburban commuter. It depicts his dull, monotonous, exhausting, and equally pitiable daily routine. It describes a forced alienation at home, which is reflected through the stale food and lack of sharing. His children refuse to share their joys and sorrows with the hard-working father, who as a result is forced to retire into solitude. This very painful loneliness is a symbol of man's isolation from the materialistic man-made world. Points from the introduction. Dilip Chitre, celebrated bilingual poet and translator, Dvibhashik Kavi Bhashantarkar. Remarkable work in English and Marathi. A versatile personality, contribution in painting, filmmaking, and working as a magazine columnist. The prestigious Sahitya Academy Award for his poetry and well-known translation work, Says Tuka. The significant theme of his poems are exile, alienation, self-disintegration, and death. Exile means haddapar, a person who is sent or kept away from his country, society, etc. Alienation, the cause to cause someone or a group of people to stop supporting, agreeing with you. समूहापासून किंवा समाजापासून वेगळं आणि वाईट टाकणे म्हणतो आपण. सेट बट दिस इंटिग्रेशन, द प्रोसेस ऑफ समथिंग बिकमिंग विकर और बीइंग डिस्ट्रॉइड बाय ब्रेकिंग इन टू स्मॉलर पार्ट्स और पीसेस, अगदी पोडापोडे करणे, तुकडे तुकडे करणे. डेथ, अबाउट द पोएम, taken from a collection of poems, Traveling in a Cage. The poem depicts an aged person alienated in the train as well as in his own family. Even though he is a source of income for his family, he is away from his basic needs also. A reference, weak tea, a stale chapati. His children refuse to share joys and sorrows with him. It is free verse, keeping no rhyme scheme, looks as if it is prose, but there is beauty in using images. Examples, yellow light, unseeing eyes, grey platforms, etc. The images are symbolic, and the length of the line is also uneven. Now theme. Man's estrangement from a man-made world. मानवाच्या जगात माणूस झाला परका. The line from the poem depicts the theme of the poem. See, man's estrangement from man-made world. This picture is taken from the textbook itself. Estrangement in train, and this is from a net. Estrangement at home. Poem with translation. My father travels on the late evening train, standing among silent commuters in the yellow light. Suburbs slide past his unseeing eyes. His shirt and pants are soggy, and his black raincoat stained with mud, and his bag stuffed with books is falling apart. His eyes dimmed by age fade homeward through the humid monsoon night. Now I can see him getting off the train like a word dropped from a long sentence. He hurries across the length of the gray platform, crosses the railway line, enters the lane. His chappals are sticky with mud, but he hurries onward. Home again, I see him drinking weak tea, eating a stale chapati, reading a book. Translation part. माझे वडील रात्री उभ्याने त्या पिवळ्या निस्तेज प्रकाशात निशब्द प्रवाशांसोबत रेल्वे प्रवास करीत असताना त्या आजूबाजूच्या मागे गेलेल्या भागाकडे निर्विकार डोळ्याने पाहत असतात. शर्ट भिजलेला, पॅन्ट ही भिजलेली, तशात काळा रेनकोट चिखलाने माखलेला, खांद्यावरच्या पिशवीतील पुस्तके गच्च भरून सांडण्याच्या अवस्थेत असलेले, आता वय होऊन सुकलेल्या डोळ्यांना या पावसाळी भिजलेल्या रात्रीत मंद का असेना, पण घरची ओढ लागलेली. आता मला दिसतंय की ते रेल्वेतून उतरतात. एखादा शब्द लांब लचक वाक्यातून गळून पडावा तसे, मग ते लांब लचक बुरसटलेल्या फलाटावरून लगबग करीत रेल्वे रूळ ओलांडून त्या गल्लीत येतात. चप्पल चिकनाने माखलेले, तरीही घरी जाण्याची ओढचणारी. परत घरी गेल्यावर ते दिसतायत तोच शिळा चहा पिताना, आणि पुन्हा तीच शिळी चपाती खात पुस्तक वापरे. ही गोज इन टू द टॉयलेट टू कॉन्टेम्पलेट मॅन्स इस्ट्रेंजमेंट फ्रॉम अ मॅन मेड वर्ल्ड. कमिंग आउट ही ट्रेम्बल्स at the sink. The cold water running over his brown hands. A few droplets cling to graying hair on his wrist. His sullen children have often refused to share jokes and secrets with him. He will now go to sleep, listening to the static on the radio, dreaming of his ancestors and grandchildren, thinking of nomads entering a subcontinent through a narrow pass. Dilip Chitre. Translation. Gahan vichar karit toilet la jat astana vichar chalu asto. कि या मानवाच्या जगात माणूस एकटा कसा. सिंक वर हात धुताना हात थरथर कापतायत, आणि वर या करपट हातावर गार पाणी पडताना त्या मनगटावरल्या पिकलेल्या केसांना चिकटून राहिलेले ते थेंब. त्यांची नालायक मुले आपल्याच विश्वात रमलेले, त्यांना वाटतही नाही की आपले हास्य विनोद गुपित वडिलांना सांगावे. एका जागी असलेला रेडिओ ऐकत, आपले पूर्वज आणि नातवंडांचे स्वप्न पाहत, आर्यांच्या टोळ्या खैबर खिंड पार करून या भारतीय उपखंडात कशा आल्या याचा विचार करीत माझे वडील झोपण्यासाठी जात आहेत. मेसेज इज इनडायरेक्ट बट क्लिअर. वी शुड नॉट मेक एल्डरली पर्सन एलिनेटेड. They have a lot of contribution to our family. Father's contribution should be respected. They should not be away from their basic needs. They need strong tea or hot chapati when they return after doing hard work. Their children should talk to them. They should share their word with their father. Everyone has to face the race related problem, so be sympathetic towards them. Thank you very much.